Rich Gonzalez from Pep Calchuk, the 2019 Saddle-Up Invitational. Here with Peyton Candaele from Vista Murrieta High School on her home track, winner of the girls 800 meter run. Conditions today, for the most part, it was rain, cold, wind. You were at home, probably a little bit warmer. But when you got here, the meet was behind schedule because of the elements. As far as the race goes, getting into it, you won by a pretty decent margin. I think some of the girls were affected by the elements, got in their head. You mentioned that when the conditions are bad, you guys still work out and such, right?
Yeah, we always have the motto that no matter what, hurricanes, tsunami, rain, we're practicing still. So, yeah, I was really just used to running in the elements. That really, I think, helped me today.
Okay, so it comes to race time. Did you do anything differently because of the elements? It was getting better, close to your race time, but anything differently treated it?
I think, because I heard they were combining the meets, so I wanted to do a little earlier, so I was able to get to, like, some extra strides in them, but I kind of kept the same, like, what I always do, just in the warm-up, kind of keep the same race mentality going in.
So a time about 2:20 and change again. Wasn't the best of conditions. You won very convincingly. What are some, and you have the 4x4 coming up later on today, correct? What are some of the goals you set out for yourself for this season as a leader on the team and also as a competitor on the team?
Definitely each race having your own individual goals, most of which is the competing, so that's really important. You can't always go on times like of the conditions that we're in. So this year I'm really going for state of finals, which I went to last year, so trying to return there in the 800. So that's my big goal for the season.
Okay, outstanding. That's like good luck to 4x4 today. Thank you.
Thank you.